Ukrainian fighters detected the Grad device belonging to the Russian army Throught drone. Although the projectile fired from a drone into the moving Grad did not seriously damage it, it frightened the driver and nearby Russian soldiers.
The invaders tried to run away from the area.